six apple pies, seven apple pies flat. Peaches, plums, and apricots, apricots, apricots. Peaches, plums, and apricots, cherries, 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 grapes. Don't throw your cores in my orchard, my orchard, my orchard. Don't throw your cores in my orchard, my orchard's full. One apple pie, two apple pie, three apple pie, four apple pie, five apple pie, six apple pie, seven apple pies flat. One apple pie, two apple pie, three apple pie, four apple pie, five apple pie, six apple pie, seven apple pies flat. One apple pie, my orchard, my orchard, my orchard. One apple pie, six apple pies, my orchard's flat.
Those winds will be fried dirt before you hit the plains.
Plains? That nursery wagon won't make it halfway across the river.
But Daddy didn't let their talk where he hit. He just looked me square in the eye and said,
"Delicious, we need your help."
Right then and there, we built a raft for his tiny trees. Then Daddy loaded me and my little brothers and sisters onto the edges.
Now make sure my precious plants don't topple into the water.
Well, we hadn't gone far when that muddy drink started to pull us down.
The peaches are plummeting! The plums are plunging!
I had to
think quick. We're too heavy. If we don't go faster, we'll sink. We gotta take off our shoes and kick.
And so we kicked. We're
all been raised on apples, and everyone knows youngins raised on apples are strong.
Mighty strong!
Or you could say,
Johnny Appleseed!
Thank you. Chimney Rock and Independence Rock, and lots of other rocks that didn't have names.
We climbed up rocks and down rocks,
and at last we reached the Columbia River.
Just 100 more miles to go.
But time was running out.
Our little trees had almost drowned in the river, got pounded by hailstones, and got withered by drought.
How much more could they take?
And now we were set for a showdown with the most ornery varmint of all.
Jack Frost!
Thank you. completely drifted away. She was crying when she came.